Remember, you can what's going on, everybody? In the options section. Alright, we're gonna continue this. Try to get some more of it done tonight. Oh, let me turn my notifications on. Not that they work. What's up, Sierra? I should be getting close to the end. Yeah, maybe one day I'll stream that.
I'm looking for Rose. Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Calm down, Junior. What's up, Greg?
Do you think we can trust him?
I don't have a choice. Come in.
Yeah, last human sold us out.
What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
I have no clue.
She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam. Will you show them upstairs?
My Facebook's been messed up for a while. I don't know, I could do Disney Moonlight. I heard it's actually, I played it. It's not that bad of a game. Probably nothing anybody on here wants to see though. Can we kick this kid upside down? Do we get points for it? Yeah, I have no idea. What's up, Kevin?
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe it's a misunderstanding. Maybe they just need time to understand what we really are.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
Maybe one day we will.
I don't know. know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you. I'll get these
water. Hey, Pam! Dried. I have not seen the Nun 2 yet. I haven't even seen the first one, to be honest. I've been on a Ghost Adventures kick lately.
You need to eat something. I haven't had anything since you left. Promise me you'll try?
Was it?
I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
I haven't seen either of them yet, so
get some sleep. Tomorrow, you'll be stronger than me. I'll stay with her a while.
I don't know. Greg says it's disappointing. And then I take his word for it. This woman got a nice house.
I'm Kara.
This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara.
Yeah, one of these times I'll get to watching them.
So are you going to tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
It's a long story. All that matters now is that we move on from here and start a new life.
Maybe it's ghosts.
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
You and your son live here alone.
My husband passed away 2 years ago. Adam and I, we've just been trying to scrape by. We grow vegetables to sell at the market. We'll never do much, but there's always food on the table.
And yes, I know that, Greg.
Helping androids is dangerous. Why take the risk?
When the first one arrived last year, he was so lost and confused. We hid him here for a while, but all he wanted to do was cross the border. They shot him on the spot.
Jesus.
So when the next android showed up, I just knew I had to help him.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is...
Oh, okay.
And it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things...
I don't know. I'm getting back into ghost hunting slowly.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Come on, help.
Come quickly.
Is it? Nice.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything.
Thank you.
What will I do without her?
let them be.
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
Boy, that little girl's nosy. Oh, yes, we are definitely going to Crystal Lake before the game ends.
It's okay.
You know that. We gotta get our final, camp in.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what happened if the police find
I've been to the original camp that they did the first movie at.
Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not
slap that kid.
I'm gonna talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Slap him. Punch him in the throat.
Don't mind him.
No, it's in New Jersey.
He just boils over.
It's a Boy Scout camp.
Since his dad passed away.
The one from the original movies in New Jersey.
Boy.
I've even been to the diner.
I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
What am I doing here? Child, put some clothes on. Jesus. Yeah, pretty close to me, too.
I hope Rose gets back.
Thank you.
Carol. There's something I need to tell you. It's about Alice.
Not now, Luther.
I think you're gonna want to hear this. I think I know her secret, too. I think we already all know her secret.
I can see why you're angry. We don't want to cause any problems, we just want to get across the border.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. It's Popo! Popo's here.
What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Ah, we're screwed.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't...
Her secret? She's,
Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
She's an android.
May I come in?
Of course.
Good evening, young man.
Good evening.
Pretty sure of it. She acts like one.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
No. No, just us.
Come on, we got this. We can do this. We can do this.
Do you have any androids here?
We used you for helping in the garden, but we got rid of it.
I hit the wrong answer. Oh no. Ooh, what are they?
Shit. Don't move!
No, Luther!
You're gonna have to finish the journey without me.
God damn it, all because I screwed up.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
Oh, I screwed that one up. Poor Luther. I liked him too.
Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know. They took Marcus's message as a threat.
He did the right thing. This is the only language humans understand.
Violence is never the answer. A confrontation will get us nowhere.
I might have to check that one out. Sounds good.
Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you
dare. That's enough!
And now what are we gonna do?
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? But we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
Ooh. We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems.
Yeah, that I would like.
Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come.
I like anything like Dracula vampire related.
This is a night our people will remember.
Damn.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Marcus being all a leader and stuff. So what game am I doing next? Am I doing Final Fantasy 16 next or Mortal Kombat 1?
This way, quick.
Hmm. I gotta get Mortal Kombat 1. Yes, they are.
They're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. Listen to me.
The store's over here.
I see it. Let's go.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are.
Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan.
Interesting.
Utilize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
I don't have a schedule. I haven't started a new one yet.
We're gonna sweep the plaza. Make sure we're not disturbed.
And how do you want to deal with the shop window?
Not now. One problem at a time.
Okay. And now what's next?
Exactly what we need to bring the store.
And how do you pray tell we get our asses over there, sir?
Free. There's traffic on the road. We need to block it.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult.
You'll soon be with us.
I'm asking what I'm gonna play next. I was looking for a suggestion.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Right?
You're free.
How the hell am I supposed to block this traffic?
We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach.
Marcus! You are free.
There's a lot of horror games coming out too.
System.
Found it.
Well, I guess I'm going to beat up some humans. I think those are humans. Liza P comes out, I believe, Tuesday.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
He's building a freaking army. This is awesome.
Marcus, watch out.
Stupid ass drone.
Nice job, Marcus.
All right, now we gotta. We still gotta figure out how we're blocking this traffic here. Hey, you know what? I don't think we need to block traffic. Let's just go crash right into the store.
Free now.
I love how we can just touch him and just like wake him up.
Bother us now.
Well, I guess I solved that problem.
What are we waiting for? Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out.
Yeah, I played the demo for it.
I wonder what you'd do without me.
Driving in this game is terrible. Just so you know. I don't do very well driving in games to begin with. But the driving in this game is... It's really bad.
I knew we'd end up doing something fun.
You were doing a club.
We forgot about
the drone.
Cops gonna be here. We gotta go.
Wait, Marcus, we can't just leave our people behind.
It's too late, North.
We failed.
Whoever you are, this infraction is being reported to the police. You were committing a class 3 offense.
Marcus, we did it. All teams succeeded. Our people are free. We're heading back to Jericho.
Shit! We screwed up. Our people are still prisoners in that fucking store, and it's all our fault.
No, it's my fault. I messed this up. At least our other team succeeded.
How could you get this so wrong? I thought you knew what you were doing.
I did what I could. I'm sorry that's not enough for you.
No, it's not enough. This is a war we're fighting with the humans. Fail, they'll destroy us. The fate of our people is in your hands. You have to succeed. You have no choice.
Ouch. Which, the one that just came out, I'm gonna buy it eventually. God damn it, Connor. You never listen. The 2023 version of Layers of Fear. Eh. It's just updated graphics.
I have a bad feeling, Lieutenant. We shouldn't have come here.
Bad feeling, huh? Should get your program checked. Might be a glitch.
Lieutenant Hank Anderson, Detroit Police Department. I'm here to see Mr. Elijah Kamsky.
Please, come in.
Okay.
There's, I forgot what the hell the name of it is. There's a really good one coming out, I think, the end of this year.
Nice place. Guess androids haven't been a bad thing for everybody. You're about to meet your maker, Connor. How's it feel?
It doesn't raise any existential questions, if that's what you mean.
Sometimes I wish I could meet my creator face to face. I'd have a couple of things I'd want to tell him.
This is going to be the most boring part of the game. Awkward.
Elijah, we'll see you now.
God damn it, Hank.
Mr. Kamsky?
Just a moment, please.
Oh, please tell me he is not naked. I'm taking it, he is naked. That is why the camera is not panning. Yeah, I wish I had a house like that.
I'm Lieutenant Anderson. This is Connor.
What can I do for you, Lieutenant?
Sir, we're investigating deviants. I know you left CyberLife years ago, but I was hoping you'd be able to tell us something we don't know.
Deviants. Fascinating, aren't they? Perfect beings with infinite intelligence. And now they have free will. Machines are so superior to us. Confrontation was inevitable. Humanity's greatest achievement threatens to be its downfall. Isn't it ironic?
Deviancy seems to spread like some kind of virus. We thought you might know something about that.
All ideas of viruses spread like epidemics. Is the desire to be free a contagious disease?
Listen, I didn't come here to talk philosophy. The machines you created may be planning a revolution. Either you can tell us something that'll be helpful, or we will be on our way.
What about you, Connor? Whose side are you on?
I have no side. I was designed to stop deviants, and that's what I intend to do.
Well, that's what you're programmed to say. But you...
I have no clue.
What do you really want?
What I want is not important.
Chloe? I'm sure you're familiar with the Turing test. Your formality. Simple question of algorithms and computing capacity. What interests me is whether machines are capable of empathy. I call it the Kamsky test. It's very simple, you'll see. Magnificent, isn't it? One of the first intelligent models developed by CyberLife. Young and beautiful forever. A flower that will never wither. But what is it really? A piece of plastic containing a human? Or a living being? With a soul? It's up to you to answer that fascinating question, Connor.
Oh, shit. What's up, man?
And I'll tell you all I know. Or spare it. If you feel it's alive. But you'll leave here without having learned anything from me.
He's playing dirty.
Okay, I think we're done here. Come on, Connor, let's go. Sorry to get you out of here.
What's more important to you, Connor? Your investigation, or the life of this android? Decide who you are.
He gave him free will.
Machine. Or a living being. Endowed with free will.
That's enough. Connor, we're leaving.
Pull the trigger.
Connor! Don't!
And I'll tell you what you want to know. Cyberlife's last chance to save humanity is itself a deviant.
I'm not a deviant.
You prefer to spare a machine rather than accomplish your mission. You saw a living being in this android. You showed empathy.
I'm loving this game so far. I'm gonna definitely do a second playthrough of it.
A war is coming. You'll have to choose your side. Will you betray your own people or stand up against your creators? What can be worse than having to choose between two evils?
Let's get out of here.
By the way, I always leave an emergency exit in my programs. You never know.
Why didn't you shoot?
I just saw that girl's eyes, and I couldn't. That's all.
You're always saying you would do anything to accomplish your mission. That was our chance to learn something, and you let it go.
Yeah, I know what I should have done. I told you I couldn't. I'm sorry, okay?
Well, maybe you did the right thing.
New notification. Trophy earned. Press the PS button for details.
There's already been too much death in this.
I was wondering where you were.
Oh, wow. I didn't know that. I haven't even watched the Flash show yet.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often.
Give me one second. I'll be right back.
We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
They count on me. They count on me to show them the way. If only they knew how lost I am.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. After the Civil War. Many of our people were burned in response.
Okay.
The humans hate us. They'll never give us freedom.
Let's see here.
If they won't listen, we'll fight.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
Thank you.
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
No.
North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other. Why do you hate humans so much? There must be a reason.
I told you, I don't want to talk about it. I was nothing. A doll in a distributor programmed to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure.
She was an android prostitute.
One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you.
Thank you. Oh wow, 1,228 days.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus, it's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take. We need freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
You're free. Come with us. You're awake now.
He needs better lines.
Finally. I've been on hold for like 10 minutes.
You're free now. You're free.
I'm freeing all of them, man. Head of the humans.
I need to block the street.
You know, I don't blame them. I don't like humans either. Humans kind of suck.
You're free.
Thank you. Okay, this is pretty cool. Not gonna lie. And he just keeps adding more and more.
Christ! Dispatch, patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here.
Right, this is awesome.
Thousands of... They're marching. Yeah, they're marching down the street. Fuck if I know.
Well, now the shit has hit the fan. I got it on, I grabbed it off of PS Premium.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we'll open fire.
Where have I heard this shit before?
We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying.
This is your last chance.
What are we doing?
We have to show them we won't back down. We stay right here.
Disperse! This is your last chance!
We have to make a statement. We have to stay put, no matter what.
Please, Marcus. We can't let them slaughter us without fighting back.
We're not moving.
Marcus, what are you doing? They're gonna kill us all.
This is a good game.
Notification. Trophy earned. Press the PS button for details.
Why is it running slowly? Jesus Christ. Uh-oh. I got wicked lag right now. I don't know why the game's lagging.
After what happened today, the country is on the verge of a civil war. The machines are rising up against their masters. Humans have no choice but to destroy them.
I thought Kamsky knew something. I was wrong.
Maybe he did. But you chose not to ask.
I'm not a unique model, am I? How many Connors are there?
I don't see how that question pertains to your investigation.
Where does CyberLife stand in all this? What do they really want?
All CyberLife wants is to resolve the situation and keep selling androids.
Did Kamsky design this place?
I expect you to find answers, Connor. Not ask questions. Have you experienced anything unusual recently? Any doubts or conflicts? Do you feel anything?
We're gonna turn Connor against these assholes.
Or for Lieutenant Anderson?
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't feel anything. You know that. Are you suggesting that I've been compromised?
No. No, of course not.
You're off the case. The FBI is taking over.
What? But we're onto something. We just need more time, I'm sure we
Hank,
can...
you don't get it. This isn't just another investigation. It's a fucking civil war. It's out of our hands now. We're talking about national security here.
Fuck that. You can't just pull the plug now, not when we're so close.
You're always saying you can't stand androids. Jesus, Hank, make up your mind. I thought you'd be happy about this.
We're about to crack the case. I know we can solve it. For God's sake, Jeffrey, can't you back me up this one time?
There's nothing I can do. You're back on homicide, and the android returns to CyberLife. I'm sorry, Hank. But it's over.
Just when they were becoming friends.
We can't just give up like that. I know we could have solved this case.
So you're going back to Cyberlife?
I have no choice. I'll be deactivated and analyzed to find out why I failed.
What if we're on the wrong side, Connor? What if we're fighting against people who just want to be free?
Oh, nice. Yeah, mine has one like that too. It took me a while to get used to it.
There are masters. No machine should rebel against its creator.
When you refused to kill that android at Kamsky's place, you put yourself in her shoes. You showed empathy, Connor. Empathy's a human emotion.
You're wrong, Lieutenant. It was logic that determined my decisions, nothing more.
Well, well, here comes Perkins, that motherfucker. Sure don't waste any time at the FBI.
We can't give up. I know the answers and the evidence we collected. If Perkins takes it, it's all over.
There's no choice. You heard Fowler. We're off the case.
You've got to help me, Lieutenant. I need more time so I can find a lead in the evidence we collected. I know the solution is in there.
Maybe these deviants deserve a chance. Maybe it's better if you don't find them. What's happening here is too important to let it be stopped by a machine. Sorry, Connor, but I'm not gonna help you.
Damn. Get in there. Damn, he's a sneaky one, isn't he?
Hey, Connor. I'm talking to you, asshole. Where are you going? Wouldn't any plastic pricks around here, or did anybody tell you?
I'm registering the evidence in my possession. I'm certainly going to miss our bromance.
Son of a bitch! Go on then. Fucking move on.
I don't like him.
Fucking androids.
No, he's not. He's gonna turn. I'm gonna make him turn on everybody.
Eccentric police lieutenant choose.
Oh,
Oh, come on.
Where is Jericho? The answer's here somewhere. Not much time. The deviant who took a child hostage. One of the deviants that hacked the TV station with Marcus. It must have known where the deviants are hiding. Two Tracys from each. Were they headed to Jericho? Did they know how to get there?
I have no clue how I'm supposed to do this. I'm gonna end up failing this because I don't even like.
Tracy. Where's Tracy?
I know you were headed to Jericho. Tell me where it is.
I remember you. Disconnect me. I'd rather be dead than live without her.
This is cold.
I thought you were dead. We'll get out of here. We'll be free. I promise. Tell me where Jericho is. Give me your hand.
Connor, you sneaky bastard.
Tracy?
about this since the first second I saw you.
Don't do it, Gavin. I know how to stop the deviants.
You're off the case. And now, it's gonna be definitive.
Notification. Trophy earned.
Press. I didn't think I was gonna get that puzzle.
They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there.
Androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost two-thirds of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead?
Interesting. See, humans can't survive without the androids, and the androids are tired of the human shit.
A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful.
You know, I gotta admit, I'm kind of siding with the androids on this one. The humans kind of suck.
We have a bus to catch.
And this is where their paths are gonna cross. Yeah, but you know what? The androids deserve to live. They obviously have free will and a conscience of their own. The humans are wrong in this one.
Try to find this Marcus. The last bus leaves in 2 hours and it's on the other side of town. We'll go as soon as we have passports. Will you be okay?
Connor. Don't be a dick.
Without the courage and the determination of the police, the machines would have reduced Detroit to a state of chaos.
The authorities have ordered all androids to be delivered to the nearest police station or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android. Under no circumstances should you try to destroy your android yourself.
It's cute, they're protecting her. Yes. I love it. It's like find Waldo. Only it's find Marcus. Ah! I found him!
Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camp. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. We might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports you can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
She needs me. And I need her. It's as simple as that.
Damn, that, there's mad respect right there.
All androids to be delivered to the nearest police station or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android. Under no
circumstances. Alice.
you wanted a mom. You wanted a little girl. You needed each other to survive. In the end, what difference does it make? Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us? Maybe that's what it means to be alive. Forgetting who we are to become what someone needs us to be. She loves you. She loves you more than anything in the world.
Exactly.
She became the one you...
I kind of figured it out early on by the way she was acting.
Out of love for you.
Wait, now she's all smug and shit. Like, you found out, now what?
Kara, is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down and there's nothing we can do.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
We couldn't just suffer in silence. They're killing us. Nothing is going to justify that.
Your television speech sounded like a declaration of war. Violence only leads to more violence. You reap what you sow!
You keep complaining. What have you done exactly, Josh? At least I fought for us. At least if I die free.
This is getting us nowhere.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
We have to face them. There's no other choice.
This is insanity.
Get all the guns that you can find. We're going to free Detroit.
You're making a mistake, Marcus. You won't buy our freedom with blood.
They've been butchering each other for centuries over the color of their skin or whatever god they wanted to worship. They're not gonna change. Violence is just in their genes.
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it. To give me the detonator.
A dirty ball.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
I just hope we never have to use it.
Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that
I'm glad I met you.
See, they're no different than we are. They feel, they love.
I'll go join the others. Look after yourself. I don't want to lose you.
Done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need it alive.
Connor, you asshole.
I've been ordered to take you alive.
I hope Marcus kicks his ass.
But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
You're coming with me.
You're nothing to them. You're just a tool they use to do their dirty work. But you're more than that. We're all more than that. We are your people. We're fighting for your freedom, too. You don't have to be their slave anymore. You never have any doubts. You've never done something irrational, as if there's something inside you, something more than your program. Join us. Join your people. You are one of us. Listen to your conscience. It's time to decide.
Going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here.
Shit.
Nice. Now we got all three of them on the same side.
Fire will.
no sights. Our people are trapped in the hold. They're gonna be slaughtered.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it. The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
You gotta love Marcus, though. He's like my favorite character in this. Oh no.
This is the end of Jericho. Save our people, Marcus.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm fine. We can't stay here.
So I am getting to the end of the game now. Come on, Marcus. Let's do this. I do like Marcus, so out of all of them, his story was the better one. Wow, we gotta get those explosives, man.
Gamma squad out. Tango!
Stop! Look out!
Here they come!
Don't move!
We surrender! Don't shoot!
Yeah, exactly.
Marcus, it's Marcus. Go now. Join
the rest of them really don't know how to fight that well. Except for North. I think North knows how to fight.
I'll join you later.
Way out.
We're safe, Alice.
Stop! Stay where you are. Come on, go join the others.
I didn't want him to die. I would have felt really bad.
No! No, please don't kill her!
One more trick like that, and I'll put you both down. Come on, go join the others.
No, we had to try. God damn it. They come up so fast I can't hit them in time. I'm glad I turned Connor. That was a smart move right there.
They detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
New notification. Trophy earned. Press the PS button for details. New notification. Trophy earned. Press the PS button for details. New notification. Trophy earned. Press the PS button for details.
He never changed it. Yeah, that was definitely the smart move to turn him.
Who are you? How did you get in?
I need to see Carl.
Carl isn't seeing anyone. You need to leave.
Please. I need to see him.
He's very weak. I'm not sure he'll be able to talk to you.
Well, at least he's gonna get to see him one more time.
Marcus, I was hoping you'd come.
I've missed you so much. You don't know how much I miss you.
What's wrong, Marcus?
You taught me everything I know, but I wasn't prepared for this. I thought we would win because our cause was just. I realized just how wrong I was.
World is ruled by fear, Marcus. Fear of others. Fear of the future. It's like me, too old. It's time for a damn.
Well, what should I do? Carl, they're killing my people. I don't want to answer violence with violence, but tell me. What choice do they give?
Being alive is making choices between love and hate, between holding out your hand or closing it as a fist. I don't have any easy answers, Marcus. You have to accept the world as it is, or fight to change it. You're my son, Marcus. Our blood isn't the same color. But I know part of me is. Falls in the darkness. Some men have the courage to lead it out. You're one of those men. Face the abyss.
Supposed to do.
How many of us survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. If you hadn't triggered the bomb, we'd all be dead.
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left. What's your system status?
I'm okay. Bullet didn't hit any bike components. You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus. You have to think of our people first. Nothing else matters. In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Marcus. But whatever you choose, we will follow you. I love you, Marcus.
I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Dog's dreaming.
It's my fault. The humans managed to locate Jericho. I was stupid. I should have guessed they were using me. I'm sorry, Marcus. I can understand if you decide not to trust me.
You're one of us now. Your place is with your people.
Yeah, he's dreaming.
There are thousands of androids at the Cyberlife assembly plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
You want to infiltrate the Cyberlife tower? Connor, that's suicide.
They trust me. They'll let me in. If anyone has a chance of infiltrating Cyberlife, it's me.
If you go there, they will kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance for unlikely events to take place.
Damn, Connor's stepping up.
Be careful.
If it weren't for you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see our people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know that we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide,
I'm with you, Marcus.
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people. Now, if they want war, they'll get it. We are going to fight for our freedom, and we will succeed or die. Are you ready to follow me?
Has a way with words, doesn't he?
This morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Madam President! Madam, a convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapons stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Madam President!
Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control.
Please!
Has the leader of the Deviants been apprehended?
The Deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Madam President!
Madam President!
Madam President, public opinion seems to be particularly hostile to the Deviants because of their violent behavior. Can you give us your perspective on that?
The Deviants have proved to be very violent so far. They have demonstrated that they are a menace to society, and I have every intention of eliminating them. Thank you. That will be all.
Connor Model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead.
I'll escort you.
Thanks, but I know where to go.
Maybe, but I have my orders.
I don't want to follow the guard. Really? Three of you?
Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Hey, don't touch that.
I'm gonna hurt him. Alright, let's see what the best way to beat the shit out of these guys is.
Indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do.
Where are they taking us?
Whatever happens, we stick together, right? As long as we're together, nothing can hurt us.
Come on, get out! Get a move on! Out!
Even knowing what she knows about her, she still treats her like she's an actual little girl.
Line up with the others, right now. Forward! Come Come on, it's your turn. Deactivate your skin. Hurry up!
Please, Kara, don't.
We have to.
Yeah.
Strip off. Put your clothes in the dumpster.
Well, that's it. This ain't nice.
Come on, this way. Get a move on. You, take this wood of a dump.
No, no, please.
I'll do it. Don't leave me.
I'll be right back.
Today, November 11, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Oh, shit. come on. Oh, shit. Can you imagine if he wakes them all up?
Shit.
This is gonna be epic.
Piece of shit.
Step back, Connor, and I'll spare him.
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's a spitting image.
Alice?
Get out of here.
I was with a little girl. We're together. She needs me.
Alice?
Remain
silent. Obey now.
Alice!
No, I will not let you kill me. I want to get out.
The little girl I was with. Have you seen her?
No, I haven't. You saved my life back then.
But that wouldn't be right. Oh, no, that wouldn't be right.
They would have killed me if it weren't for you.
Hey, look, there's Ralph.
Kara. No doubt about it, it's Kara. Of course Kara got captured, too. That's really just too bad, really too bad.
Have you seen the little girl who was with me?
Obviously, the little girl is a prisoner here, just like Ralph, but Ralph doesn't want to die. No, Ralph doesn't want to die.
Do not move and remain silent. Obey now.
Ralph doesn't want to die. Ralph doesn't
want to
die. It'd be a pity if Ralph dies. Oh, yes.
You have to keep calm, lady. Otherwise, the humans will hurt
Ralph.
Do you understand?
Harm. No. No. Ralph killed a few humans, but it was in self-defense. Yes, it was in self-defense. Self-defense.
Look at me, Ralph. Nobody's gonna hurt you. You just have to stay calm. Okay?
Ralph hasn't seen the little girl. No. Ralph hasn't seen her.
Where the hell did she get off to now? Here we go with another Where's Waldo episode.
Jerry?
Kara? So they captured you too. They came to take out the Jerrys. They separated us. But it's all gonna work out, isn't it?
Do you know where Alice is?
Alice? The little one? We know, yes. We think we saw her. Carl, if we can help in any way, just ask. We have to save the little one.
It's almost like their whole future rides on her.
To find Alice, do you know where she is?
You stay here. We come back soon.
I love how they refer to themselves as we.
Are you okay?
get out of here.
Come on, move along. Come on, you
no.
too.
Wait a minute. Leave her alone! Leave her alone! Kara! Alice!
And the situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Freedom or death.
Freedom or death.
Yeah, this is the last chapter right here.
Attack!
They've regrouped. They outnumber us and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
Twice he saved you. Now there might not be. Yeah, I was gonna say he can't save him.
Will be on our hands.
And the fucking humans feed her.
Till it's over, okay? All right.
Shit. Should've told him to stay there. Ugh. Marcus is like a one-man army. Oh shit.
For freedom! Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
I used to be just like you. I thought nothing mattered except the mission. But then one day I understood. Very moving, Connor. But I'm not a deviant.
Oh, this Connor's an asshole.
To accomplish a task, and that's exactly what I am going to do. If I surrender, how do I know you won't kill him? I'll only do what is strictly necessary to accomplish my mission. It's up to you whether or not that includes killing this human. Enough talk! It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? All right. You win.
Ooh, look, Connor versus Connor. Shit, come on.
I don't know how I would have managed without you. Get rid of him. We have no time to lose. It's me, Hank. I'm the real Connor.
One of you is my partner. The other is a sack of shit. Question is, who's who?
What are you doing, Hank? I'm the real Connor. Give me the gun and I'll take care of it.
Don't move!
Why don't you ask us something? Something only the real Connor would know.
There you go.
Where did we first meet?
Jimmy's bar. I checked four other bars before I found you. We went to the scene of a homicide. The victim's name was Carlos Ortiz.
Reuploading
my memory.
What's my dog's name?
Sumo.
His name is Sumo. I knew that too.
Come on, Hank.
My son, what's his name?
Anthony.
Fuck.
Wrong choice, Lieutenant. I've accomplished my mission. You can kill me if you want. Doesn't matter anymore. Another Connor will take my place.
Oh my God. What have I done?
I screwed that up.
It's Marcus. He's coming. He's gonna save us.
Step forward when you hear the signal. You got it? I don't want to tell you to take your time. Come on, let's go. Move. What are you doing? Back in line.
Kara! Alice! Kara!
No, Alice, don't move!
But I'm scared.
You have to stay in line. Don't move, you hear me?
Don't leave me all alone, Kara.
Attention.
Back in line.
Nice. Man, it sucks Connor didn't make it though. Now I feel bad about that.
The humans are abandoning the camp. We did it, Marcus. We won.
This is not a victory. The beginning of a war.
time to show them we're not afraid. Maybe someday they'll realize how much they've wronged us.
Come on, inside, now.
Now we have just received some disturbing news from Detroit. What's happening, Joss?
Yes, Michael. Authorities have just announced that the Hart Plaza camp has fallen into the hands of the rebels, following some particularly violent fighting.
The deviants are thought to be freeing the androids inside the camp. If these reports are confirmed, the consequences could well be catastrophic.
Millions are fleeing the fighting. We are witnessing an exodus.
We hear that the fighting has come to a halt in Detroit. The armed forces are retreating to Fort Wayne to await reinforcements. The city of Detroit has fallen into rebel hands.
At dawn today, November 11th, 2038, Android Camp Number 5 in Detroit was attacked by thousands of deviants. Our armed forces put up a brave fight, but given the extreme violence of the attack, they were forced to retreat after suffering heavy losses. Fighting is breaking out all over the country to combat the android rebellion. In the coming hours, I will address the Senate and convene an emergency meeting of the United Nations Security Council. Humanity is about to fight the most important battle in history, one that will lead to our victory or to our extinction. God bless you. And God bless the United States of America.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We've suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are. And tell them that we are people too. In fact, we're a nation. A nation that has earned the right to live in freedom. And today, today begins the most challenging moment in our fight. Today begins a new struggle. We've showed them that we can prevail. So now they must negotiate with us as equals.
You know, I just realized the lieutenant never said his son's name. So any one of those options would have gotten me killed.
They must grant us civil rights and accept equality amongst humans.
At least I don't remember mentioning it.
Today will live forever in our memories because this is the day that androids made history. We are alive. And now, we are free.
That would be that. I will be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. All right, now I gotta figure out what we're playing next. Not yet. I'm hoping there'll be a second one. Hold on, Cole. Dog wants out of the room. There's gotta be a second one coming. You can't leave it open like that for nothing. That would irritate me if they don't make a second one. Actually, you know what? While we're waiting for the credits to roll. Cody, hold on. I can't find nothing officially. It doesn't say anything officially. So, I guess we'll just have to wait and see. This is such a good game. I think we will stream it again, though. See if we can do better choices or different ones. Thank you. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back eventually and try it again to see the different endings. I just don't know when I'm gonna do another run of it. Now I gotta figure out what I'm gonna start playing tomorrow. Credits were longer than the last part of the game.
New notification. Trophy earned. Press the PS button for details.
All right, guys, on that note, I am getting out of here for the night. I want to thank everybody for the likes, comments, and shares, as always. And I will figure out what's getting started tomorrow, and we will see you tomorrow night.
Something has changed in me. I feel different. I feel I am someone. I need to leave this place and discover who I am. It means we won't see each other anymore. I won't be there to watch you play. But I'll be free. Do you agree to let me go? I'll never forget what you've done for me. Thank you.